Thanks very much to Tim, who will be back later on to do a couple more numbers.